Hello. This is for you, Hudson. Wait. So, if you didn't get the message in the group chat, and Evan, maybe I'll try sending this to Evan. If you did see the messages, then yeah, but if you didn't, that's why I'm making this video. Hudson, basically what it said was, I'm not really gonna be playing Roblox. I'm only gonna be playing like once every 2 weeks or less or more. But I just don't like Roblox. And like you don't like Fortnite, so it's fine. And you bought Attack on Titans, but that's fine, I can't play it, but I don't know what to do. Because I want to play with y'all, but I want to play Fortnite and Roblox, so I wanted to just play Spectre. I'm fine with playing Roblox, but it's hard for me to change a game that I've been playing for 3 years since the beginning, switch over to Roblox. Now, I know you might be saying, just Tony, just you don't have to play it. You can just play like every other day. I don't want to do that. I want to keep playing Fortnite, but I also want to play a little bit of Roblox. And if I had unlimited time like you, Hudson, I would definitely be able to play more Roblox. Maybe half the time Roblox, but I don't. And in a month, less than a month, everything's gonna. Okay, I'm back. But yeah, I just want to play Fortnite. I want to keep going with this YouTube. I want to keep getting better at Fortnite. But yeah. By the way, Hudson, can you post more? So yeah, guys. Might not be able to play with y'all. Or I might not play with y'all for. Actually, the last time we played with each other might be the last time we do. Until another few years, maybe. I'll explain it later in May 20th. So, yeah. Bye, guys.